Let's do business.
Oh, just look at what you're wearing.
Stand still for efficient murdering.
Thank you.
We figured out how to track down that garbage truck and find Real Cream. Go pick up the analog hacker I sent your way. Forkim and I worked through the night on this. It's pretty brilliant, if you ask me.
Oh, right. So anyway, we need you to get to a satellite dish nearby. We'll explain on the way. The satellite dishes are the best tool to help us find Brill Cream.
Right. You see, by using the dishes, we can triangulate his last known position.
You know, our troop has a monthly team hunt, which stands for Transmitter Hunt, where someone sets up a transmitter in the forest. Then we all walk around with parabolic receivers.
And you plot the position of the transmitter by triangulating two vectors to the source!
Yeah, it's really fun! We only get a compass and a paper map.
Guys, guys! Stop! One of you has a nerd. I'll use the dishes to find the missing dude. You can't expect me to listen to your public radio show about it.
Dish. We need to find Brill Cream's signal. Okay, you're patched in. Let's test it out. Aim the dish at the museum.
But true, Mister, I could have sworn I heard.
These are dangerous times, and dangerous times call for us to become men. Do you understand?
We should just give up on Brill Cream? Isn't our motto to not give up through rain, snow, or sleet?
You don't need him anymore. You have me.
Son of a beeswax! I will twist off his tiny little...
Okay, sounds like it's working. Aim around and listen for the truck's beeping transmission. The needle will top out with a clear audio signal.
Hey, I got weapons for sale here.
Give me your guns!
You can't hold up a guy who sells guns without a gun.
He loaned me a gun.
Yeah, sure thing, pal. Weapons for sale! I got weapons for sale here.
Nope, not there.
What's that troop master guy?
He got stuffed in a garbage truck.
That lot off Pasito Street?
Yep.
Why don't we just kill him?
Norton didn't want us to. I think he's, morally conflicted.
Well, I ain't conflicted.
Me neither. We ain't fed him in weeks.
That's not him. Jammer.
So, Forkim, do you have a boyfriend?
No.
Okay. Well,
no.
Oh, Sam, you are smooth. So smooth.
Sure you're a
Thank you.
out a way to escape the body?
Well, as I just read in the book here, Grill Cream literally wrote the book on troop survival strategies. So I'd say we have a pretty good shot. Unless he's dead. In which case,
we're fucked.
Not how I put it, but yes. Got one angle, but we need to narrow it down. Head to the other dish marked on your map.
Why don't I just follow the...
No, that's not how triangulation works.
Better listen to her. She can be...
What?
Right. All the time.
We need a hero. A champion.
I'm sure that's not foreshadowing or anything. Dun dun dun!
I'm telling you, that guy cooking all them crazy drinks, it's him.
But that punk's been jumping around killing us for ages.
Just a hired goon. That Floyd guy, he's the hero of this game.
Well, each man creates a universe in which he is the center.
Nah, reality is an objective state. Subjectivism is hubris. Nope, not there.
Troopmaster Grillcream, are you out there? That's not him.
Hey, look at them fish.
So?
We've been eating garbage for weeks. Why don't we eat them fish?
You crazy? I bet they're poisonous.
What?
Yeah, them's fugu. You gotta be a max level sushi chef to cut them right.
That's a catfish with a paint job.
Nope, not there.
I don't know how you lasted so long, but your time's up. As soon as that numbnut lets us into the museum, we're taking over.
Do what you want with me, but leave my troop alone. They're good kids.
I got the second vector. Uploading the coordinates to your phone.
Go! 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 Okay, chill!
Oh,
Let's talk this over, son. You don't have to... Someone shut this thing off!
Thank you. fine work. Worthy of a fine sur- Perhaps you would like to join my troop.
I'm not wearing a sash.
Well, your skills are top-notch.
Sure.
True Master Brillcream?
Why did you have to look for me when you already knew? What are you doing? Open this door! It is time for you to face the consequences. Don't be a coward. Take your punishment. Norden! No! Run, troops! Run!
This is not good!
Thank you, sir.
As for your friend?
Seriously? Fuck!
Unless... I need a pencil. Paper!
This guy's gonna build a ship?